All right, my name is Jerry Mitchell. I'm the chief of police here in Peoria. And today we have an opportunity to meet with seemingly about 100 or so people from our community who came down to support the community and to kind of rally some support and did a peaceful march to come down from Liberty Park down here to the police station, where I had an opportunity to meet and talk with them out here as a group. And some of the things that we talked about were expectations and what to expect from the officers when you're in contact with them on a daily basis or if you're ever pulled over. A lot of questions back and forth a little bit, and I think the dialogue will continue at some other point in a different setting. So we plan to meet several different times here, maybe over the next few weeks, and answer other questions and meet some more people.